I'm here in Bolivia at the Cross Country Learning Event. I'm here together with James Muliwa from the Mukuba University from Zambia. James, please tell me a little bit about what we've been doing the last 2 days, and especially what are the things you've learned the most important things, and what do you want to take home?
Okay, in the past 2 days, we have been looking at various projects which Connect for Change is carrying out in different countries. And I've learned a lot of things from my colleagues, the way they are implementing ICT in their project. Each one of us has learned something new, okay? I was very much interested in the tree project from Uganda. Also, something which is similar to our project from Ethiopia, who are implementing ICT in teacher training. We also implement ICT in teacher training whereby we are using the district resource centers where we have put the ICT equipment for our teachers.
And what was so interesting about the project in Ethiopia with the teacher training?
Okay, the most interesting about the Ethiopian project is that they use the video filming in the classroom, and after they have done that, the students sit and analyze the way one presented the lesson. And I think that adds value to the lesson.
And do you think you're going to take that back home and implement it in your project?
Yes, we are going to do that in our project, and we're looking forward to acquire video cameras so that we can be doing that.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.